Hey guys, before we jump into the video, I just wanted to kind of let you know while we haven't been posting a lot lately, I run an online vegan bakery and it is my busy season from October to like right around Christmas time. So it's just been crazy busy, and so we haven't had a lot of time to post and everything, but we're gonna try to get back into it slowly, and definitely starting back in January, it'll be more consistent. But just letting you guys know that, and we'll go ahead and hop into this video now. Yeah, we're in McAdenville, Christmas Town, that cold.
Not that.
All right, we're in McAdenville. Oh yeah, are you going that way or are you going this way? Can't hear. We're going to look at some lights. Go.
Now we're doing it.
Yeah, we've never walked here, we've always driven through
most of the time.
There's the lake with the trees or the pond. What?
There's ice on the ground.
There's not ice. It's not, it's like 48 degrees. It's not. Stay over this side. Over to your left.
So this is second time walking, and this is gummy bear.
Come on. Hey guys, come on. Can you stay behind with them?
It was weird. You could just say gummy bear.
Look. I think we're gonna get hot chocolate here. Well, it depends on how many people are in line, but it doesn't look that bad. It's a firehouse. Say thank you. Let's see, is it good? Okay. You get one? Huh?
Oh, I was like,
I can't have it. I think you got milk in it. Trees on the lake, pond. This is the main street. It's hard to see with all the headlights.